This is so scary. Oh, my eyebrows. Oh, no, no, no. I'm still so scared. I'm packing for Arizona. I leave at 3:30 in the morning and it is like 10 o'clock p.m. and I'm packing up all my stuff. I'm flying alone for the first time. So exciting. Hi guys, just woke up. It is 3:20 in the morning and I got an hour and a half of sleep. So, no shoes yet. About to put on my new Fila's. I look like literal shit. Okay guys, Bob left, so I'm all alone and I honestly have no idea where I'm going, so. Make I feel close to you. This love we can't replace it. Cause every summer when I wake up, I wanna wake up with you. Alone together on the basis. Already getting my tan on.
Wait, I'm going the complete wrong way.
It's so bright out. Sorry. Okay, guys, we're at Dutch Bros, and I'm so excited because I've never tried it.
Wait, oh my gosh, the lady that just took my order on my vlog camera was like, "Are you vlogging?" And I was like, "Yeah." And she was like, "I just started my channel. Like, I love supporting like other YouTubers." And I was like,
"Her boyfriend works for a famous YouTube
star." And her boyfriend works for a famous YouTube star who I've never heard of.
Big Doss, write it down.
Big Doss. Oh my gosh, she was so nice.
Did you get your card back?
Yes. No, she stole it. That whole thing was a prank just to get my card. We got our coffee. I got an iced chocolate milk latte.
Wait, I'm actually
first
in the
sip
of
Dutch Bros. It's good.
Is it? Mm-hmm. Mine's too hot to drink.
Mine's real good.
That boy was really funny.
The guy at the front counter was like,
"Don't spill that."
Sorry, I'm not. He's like, "How are you guys dealing with the cold?" And I was like, "Sir, I just came from 13 degree weather from Kansas." Weird. Dutch Bros, 10 out of 10. We're on our way to Camelback Mud and I literally feel so sick. I have to shit so bad. I'm about to shit my pants.
It's not appropriate though.
Look, so pretty. We're about to climb up there, but first I have to find a bathroom. I'm not kidding, I'm dying. Okay guys, just started. It's 11:36, Casey. Woo! Okay, here we go.
Still got a ways to go.
Yes, we do.
We're doing well. Casey already drank half her water. I have to take off my shirt, but now that we stop, it gets cold.
Yeah.
I look kind of like an alien, but we're probably about halfway done. Okay. I'll be honest, I'm a little bit scared of the height. Just a little bit. Still pretty, but I'm kind of terrified. Just because I don't like walking so close to the edge. Also, Casey says that there's a very steep part at the top, but that should be really fun to do, but. Parts are like actually not rocks, they're just like slate basically is what it looks like to me.
Slate?
Yeah, just like straight rock with like nothing to grab. It's kind of terrifying, but it's fine because we're alive so far. We are here, so we have like 400 feet left. We just went up a really steep part.
Yeah,
it was kind of scary. Okay guys, we made it to the top. It was so terrifying. I actually think I might die on the way down. I'm not kidding. Like, that isn't even a joke. I'm really terrified, but I'm really glad that I made it to the top. It was really a lot harder than I expected, so.
Want it? Did you want it back? Oh my, tears me apart. Did you ever fight it? All of the pain.
Guys, we made it down.
Woo-hoo.
My legs are straight jello, just straight jello. We almost fell about 10 billion times on the way down because it's actually really embarrassing for us and people kept on being like, "You're almost there." So we obviously were struggling. Actually, we have to walk to our car for like 40 minutes because it was so crowded that we had to park so far away. Hey guys, I kind of blacked out from tiredness after climbing the mountain, but Casey and I went to get some food from Chop Shop and then we went to shop and bought $80. wear this clothes.
I swear, if this guy tries to sell me something, I'm gonna lose my shit.
He's probably going to. We're at a car wash, first time in our lives. And we don't know what's happening, and we might be in a sketch area. Don't know.
I'm so confused. That boy,
wait, is it because I'm pretty?
He walked up and was like, oh, blah, 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 just like, what's up?
We were like, we just want a basic wash. He was like, all right, that's it. We were like, what? He was like, yeah, go on in. We were like, what? He was like, no need to pay, no need to pay. And we were like, wait, what?
Oh my God, something's wrong with this man's car.
Oh my God.
Stop videotaping.
Oh my God, it's kind of funny though. He can't get out.
Oh my God, this is so terrible.
I'm so stressed. The buck. Casey has to drive her.
Oh, what? I have to drive on it. Car in neutral.
Foot off brake.
Casey, wait. It's stuck.
Oh my God,
I'll take my foot off the brake.
I'm really stressed.
She had her foot on the brake and our car almost toppled over.
Wait, put your window down. Casey,
is my car in it?
I almost ran that man over.
I almost ran him over.
He was like, he was showing us the sign. He was like, foot on brake. Oh, you definitely can't hear me. He was like, foot on brake, foot on brake. Casey was like, hurry
up. I ran it up. Wall and I wouldn't know because I can't see shit.
Wash off the soap.
I think they're ruining my tires.
This experience is not going well.
I actually am really terrified.
I don't know how I didn't have to pay for it.
Yeah, I'm so confused. We got this car wash for free.
That was a weird experience.
I wouldn't say I loved that.
I'm just confused because we literally just didn't pay for that. Hey guys, what's up? Day two, already out of breath. We're at Piasahway. Fiestawa. I'm literally not doing that on purpose. I forget every time. We just walked by the sign and it said, extremely difficult hike. Before I came to Kansas, to Arizona, I did the hardest legwork of my life. And then we did Camelback yesterday, and now we're doing this one. And I'm already out of breath, so. Early reviews, I like this one better than Camelback because it's prettier. In the mountains and it's prettier, and Camelback was just in a bunch of houses. I think this one's higher than Camelback, but it's shorter, so it means it's all an incline. First break, hot as hell.
Pop is like way over there.
This is a lot harder than I thought it would be, but I really like it. Okay guys, haven't been hiking we haven't been hiking for long at all, but I already took off my jacket, which is nice because it's been cold in Arizona. I hope the camera can see that. Very not close to the top at all. It's really rocky, but so pretty. Kind of terrified, but love it anyways.
No, you're totally fine.
Okay guys, the top is up. Where's my finger? Up there. But this is when my fear of height starts to kick in because we're really close to the edge. But it's okay. We made it to the top.